It's every father's worst nightmare. When Justin Clark decided against driving his four sons to Florida for summer vacation because he doubted he could find a reasonably priced resort, the four boys formed a band, a boy band.
So, Gerald Wilson, I was lead keys for Pigeon Socks back in the day. It all started out with like this one idea, you know, to, you know, just get our buddies together and, you know, hang out in my parents' place and, you know, play some music. Killing the game with our music, you know, we were doing something edgy, punk, you know, we were really the first of our kind back then. It all happened April 9th, 2008. We were practicing for this big talent show, and, you know, I took it super seriously. I expected high-quality stuff, and I didn't think people were taking it seriously, and it kind of got on my nerves.
Hello, everybody. This is Pigeon Socks, and this is our submission for the talent show. Rock on! Are you flipping kidding me, Tom? You're not even gonna take this seriously. We're trying to get into the freaking talent
Dude,
show here.
Dude, the input lag. I'm sorry.
Dude, are you gonna disrespect my win?
You know, cops ended up showing up at my house, and when they showed up, I was a little frightened, so I socked them too.
Here at about 4:30 this afternoon. All of this has to deal with, and again, there goes that helicopter overhead. All of this has to deal with the fact that two deputies with the Lee County Sheriff's Office were struck this afternoon.
Socked them right in the kisser. You know, that probably got me in more trouble. Went to court, sentenced me with two counts of assault and battery. Had to serve 6 years in the local penitentiary.
Hi, my name is Jarl. I play electric guitar in Pigeon Socks.
It wasn't easy once the band broke up, but I would say, in general, I did pretty good. I tried to form a Swedish boy band called ABBA. It was like ABBA, but for boys. At times, I would sing Mamma Mia, probably 85 times a day. It was tough. I mean, you hang out with the boys for so long, and you say, hey, I'm very lonely.
Hi, my name is Gabe, and I'm the lead singer for Pigeon Socks. I don't know, after the whole fallout with Gerald and Dom, I tried to get my life back together. I got my degree in women's studies at DU, and I don't know, I found this newfound respect for women, and, you know, I really got my life back together, I think.
My name is Dom, and I play the bass guitar. And after the band broke up, I went and worked at GameStop. You know, it was pretty depressing every day, you know, going in and not being able to do what I love.
But then I got a call from Gerald. He said, oh, time to bring Pigeon Sock back together. I say, okay, that would be a good time.
You know, the other day, Gerald called me up, and he wanted to get the band back together.
Gerald called us all back, and he wants to get the band back together, and I don't know, I figured I'd give him a shot.
Let's get the band back together.
I'm just kidding, get in here. Oh, it's so good to see everybody. Oh my, I missed everybody, this is so good.